Hi and welcome to the session. I am Purva and I will help you with the following question. If f of a plus b minus x is equal to f of x, then integral limit from a to b x into f of x dx is equal to a plus b by 2 integral limit from a to b f of b minus x dx b a plus b by 2 integral limit from a to b f of b plus x dx c b minus a by 2 integral limit from a to b f of x dx d a plus b by 2 integral limit from a to b f of x dx. Let us now begin with the solution. Let us denote this definite integral by I. So we have I is equal to integral limit from a to b x into f of x dx. Now let us assume that a plus b minus x is equal to z. So let a plus b minus x is equal to z. Differentiating we get minus dx is equal to dz. When x is equal to a, that is lower limit, we have z is equal to b, because putting here a in place of x, we get z is equal to b. And when x is equal to b, that is upper limit, we have z is equal to a. Because putting here b in place of x, we get z is equal to a. Putting all these values in I, we get I is equal to minus integral limit from b to a plus b minus z into f of a plus b minus z dz. This is equal to integral limit from a to b a plus b minus z into f of z dz. Now we know that f of a plus b minus x is equal to f of x given to us. So f of a plus b minus z is equal to f of z. Since f of a plus b minus x is equal to f of x. Now we can write this as, this is equal to integral limit from a to b a plus b into f of z dz minus integral limit from a to b z into f of z dz. Now this is further equal to integral limit from a to b a plus b into f of x dx minus integral limit from a to b x into f of x dx, right? This is equal to integral limit from a to b a plus b into f of x dx minus I, because we have denoted I is equal to integral limit from a to b x into f of x dx. We can write this as, this implies I plus I is equal to a plus b integral limit from a to b f of x dx. This implies 2i is equal to a plus b integral limit from a to b f of x dx. And this further implies that I is equal to a plus b by 2 integral limit from a to b f of x dx. Therefore we get I is equal to a plus b by 2 integral limit from a to b f of x dx. And this is equal to the option D. Therefore we get our answer as D. Hope you have understood the solution. Take care and bye.